So I'm here at Barangay Kangmating, walking the beach. Then I saw something. There's a, I think, how many are they? They are pipe cleaning in this area. So lapitan natin. Excuse me.
Yes.
The other one is smiling. Why are you cleaning in this area?
English, ne? English, what? Tagalog.
You can answer either Tagalog, Bisaya, or English.
Oh, ano? As a requirement para sa NSTP namin, required kami to make a community service. So, yung pinili namin is, one of it is this coastal cleanup sa Barangay Kangmating. So, we're focusing this area kasi hindi naman malahat-lahat namin ang clean. Yung, ang laki kasi ng coastal area. So, may part lang, I think this is Porok 1 or Porok 2 na clean up namin. Para naman, pag may pupunta sa beach, at least malinis siya.
Tapos, so, I think it's nice that what are you doing in this area. So guys, samahan mo yun?
Yes. So, while cleaning up, nagsesegregate kami mga plastics na, mga plastics na nababasag, tapos plastics na pwedeng ma-recycle. Tsaka nag-rake na lang kami sa mga yung leaves or yung biodegradable.
Ano ba ginagawa ninyo dito? Ako, napadaan lang ako dito. Just make a vlog. Ay, kung palipad ng drone. Malakas yung hangin.
So this is the area na clean namin from that to there. We tried there, doon na area, pero hindi namin, dito kami nag-focus kasi mas madami kasi dito. Tapos, as a student, hindi naman kami mga professional na kaya, mga, tapos may school days pa kami, may task pa, so hindi yung body namin, kung whole, hindi namin, hindi na kaya sa body namin.
So, pwede siguro tumulong ako para mas madali matapos?
Pwede.
Katong broom rake, wapo di ani? So, try ko tumulong kasi gaamot ng ating rakes. Sa asa man? Sa school? Thank you. ba ng pantal dadan sa yung tumulik na rin. So, I'm going home. My train is cloudy. So, bye-bye!